fans across the globe.
101,763 WWE fans on hand.
But how did these superstars reach the top of the mountain? Were they born into greatness?
Genetically superior.
No. Like you, they began at the bottom and climbed the mountain one step at a time.
And you can't teach that.
Before you step on the grand stage at WrestleMania, before you set foot on NXT, SmackDown, or Raw, you have to prove you have what it takes. Now is the time for you to dig deep, to push yourself further than you ever have before, both physically and mentally. It's time to give it everything you've got and show them the superstar you can become. This is WWE, and it's time for you to earn your place.
Trying to make it back to his feet, but he's being stalked by his opponent.
Watch out here.
Look at this. Double drop kick right into the corner.
Oh, man. He's in big trouble now, and it looks like... I think he's feeling it. Yes, he's going to the top, Cole.
This isn't going to be pretty. Ah! Oh! Right to the midsection. That'll break a rib. This could be it. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. And it's over.
Man, oh, man. Off the top rope with such force and velocity. And there it is. He's the champ. Wow, what a victory.
Huge victory here tonight. And the celebration continues.
Listen to the response from this huge crowd here tonight. All his buddies waiting for him out here at ringside to congratulate him. Good job.
Well, he earned that win.
Yeah, that was big. That was big.
Someone to look up to, huh?
Bring it in. What you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it. You do that, and one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got.
If you want to be a WWE superstar, now's the time to show it. Keep it up! Come on, kid! Looking good. Come on, kid. You want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Show me why you want to be here. Go get it! Nice, nice! That's what we want to see! Looking good. Come on, kid. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see.
Pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break.
Okay.